long before they rolled around together on a Bondi Street in one of the most publicized Australian brawls of recent times. James Packer and David Gingell rocked up together at every Jeff Fenwick fight. Back in the late 1980s, the man who now runs Channel 9 ran a surf shop on Bondi Beach where locals still call him the King. Packer was known to everyone as Jamie, a quiet, lanky youngster years away from tummy tucks and towering casino profits, raised on stories of his grandfather Frank Packer's exploits as the NSW heavyweight champion and his father Kerry's slugfests in the boardroom.